Hello friends, can you find the value of x if 2 to the power x equals to x to the power 32? Let's solve it. First of all, take 1 over 32x on both sides. X and x will be cancelled, and here 32 and 32 will be cancelled. So we have 2 to the power 1 over 32 equals to x to the power 1 over x. Clear? Let's take x to the power 1 over x on left hand side and 2 to the power 1 over 32 on right hand side. 1 over 32 can be written as 2 over 64. So here 2 square equals to 4 to the power 1 over 64, and 1 over 64 can be written as 2 over 128. So here 4 square equals to 16 to the power 1 over 128, and 1 over 128 can be written as 2 over 256. So here 16 square equals to 256. 256 to the power 1 over 256, and here we have x to the power 1 over x. So we have x equals to 256, which is the correct answer. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new video. Goodbye.